Thank you. medicine. It's the wondrous art of healing. No harm will come to your friends.
Would whoever stole the child?
Come, surely.
Without your help, I will never be able to pay El Maestro to have my last friend. Basta!
Dai, cattivo!
Gone out that a peasant is resisting arrest. We will show him how things operate under the Borgia.
prego, messere.
The commander of the Rayonis garrison will be recruiting new members for the Imperial Armed Forces, starting on Monday through to Thursday inclusively. Positions in regular and reserve militia regiment are available. As to the old paper rule, shops will not open without order permission.
Why do they keep trying to squeeze the pace? They must.
I saw another procession go by earlier.
Situation is
bad. The Consiglio Rionale reminds visiting Pellegrini to work with an eye open for overhanging architectural sanitation features. They would also like to apologize to the guests of the island.
We saw the last of our groups on the
not my best. But it's hard to make art with poor materials.
stop you!
You didn't think this through. Tell me if you need to rest.
No, don't do it!
Which limb shall I take first, huh? Maybe I will start with that pretty head.
Don't do it! For what it's worth, I think you're a great... noble, wonderful woman!
Good! Good! You've tasted blood before!
Come, friend. I'm just doing my job, right? No! It was. I think you're a great, noble, wonderful woman. No, don't do it.
What's he up to?
Hey, I said audacious.
Please spare the floor in the signore.
Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention. You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I am a man of many...
unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite pazzo.
Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze. I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni. Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and murderers. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the villa. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join him. Powerful Sidney's throne of families have been brought to kneel at his feet. The King of France stands at his side. Cesare, head of the papal armies, what does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italy, and at this rate he will have it. He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today. Do you have some kind of plan?
Better have a look.